listen to my call. My Kuibo, answer me tenderly, oh so tenderly. Listen to my heart, my Kuibo, with an aloha that is precious sweet. My dearest one, it's you I want, my precious one, sweet voice of love. Listen to my call, Kuibo, then answer tenderly that you'll be my dearest one, it's you I want, my precious one, sweet voice of love. Listen to my call, then answer tenderly that you'll be
Kalia kanoe aloko, o vai kalia kanoe aloko, o nei akapo no kalia e kalu. Vai la kali aloha akalua. Ohenno ne kaipo ia oe kalua. Kapua I mohala ike aumoe, ke aloha makamai. No no kau kau no kai ine kalua.
This is my night of love. This is the hour of Kalua. My arms are open now. My heart has spoken now. Who will be Kalua's only love? Before the night is old, your arms will hold Kalua. My beating heart is true, wanting you. Your beating heart I see, wanting me. And now my song is through, I give to you Kalua. You came to me from out of nowhere. You took my heart and found it free. Wonderful dreams, wonderful schemes from nowhere made every hour sweet as a flower for me. If you should go back to your nowhere, leaving me with a memory, I'll always wait for your return out of nowhere, hoping you'll bring your love to me. Came to me from out of nowhere. You took my heart and found it free. Wonderful dreams, wonderful schemes from nowhere made every hour sweet as a flower for me. If you should go back to your nowhere, leaving me with a memory, I'll always wait for your return out of nowhere, hoping you'll bring your love, hoping you'll bring your love, hoping you'll bring your love to me.
This falls into the category of why do you still have that and why is it in the garage collecting dust and you just keep moving it around? And I don't know. And I'm not really a hoarder, but there's certain things that I don't know. I just put it on the shelf and I just leave it there and forget. So this comes to us from about 1985. And we talked a couple weeks ago about a trophy from Rodney Mullen. Well, here's another trophy. This one I got out of the parking lot of the Del Mar Skate Ranch from Mr. Neil Blender. So what's left of it? And I actually put it back together because it was completely in pieces when I picked it up off the parking lot asphalt at the Del Mar Skate Ranch. And I don't know what place he got. I think he got sixth place. And I walk out of the front of the pro shop, the front entrance of the skate park, and I see Neil is tossing this thing around, kicking it and throwing it across the parking lot. And I don't know why he was doing that. I have no idea. Maybe this was 84. Maybe this was the... See, unfortunately, there's no plate anymore. Maybe this was 84 because it could have been the infamous McTwist contest. And I never got a straight answer out of Neil as to why he was doing that. It almost seems like, to me, his kind of take on that trophy was that he didn't actually deserve sixth place. I think that was what he was going on about and throwing it across the parking lot. And so it was not that he was upset about, oh, I only got sixth. I have a feeling it was the opposite. I think that he actually didn't think that he deserved to be in that, the top placements. But, you know, that's Neil Blender. So anyway, I don't know what happened to the little guy, the little skater. He was probably still in the parking lot somewhere. But, yeah, I picked up all the pieces and just kind of gathered them and put them back together at home. So, yeah, yes, yes. So this is my skate story for today. Neil Blender's trophy from the 80s or what's left of it. And yeah, and I guess I'll just go put it back in the garage because what am I going to do with it? When somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you all the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you all the way. Taller than the tallest trees, that's how it's gotta feel. Deeper than the deep blue seas, that's how deep it goes if it's real. And when somebody needs you, it's no good unless he needs you all the way. Through the good or lean years and through all the in-between years, come what may, who knows where the road lead us, only a fool would say,
if you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way, all the way. Taller than the tallest trees, that's how it's gotta feel. Deeper than the deep blue seas, that's how deep it goes, if it's real. And when somebody needs you, it's no good unless he needs you all the way, through the good or lean years and through all the in-between years, come what may. Who knows where would say, but if you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way, all the
stars live in the evening, but the very young need the sun. Pretty baby, you look so heavenly, a neon nebula from under the sun. I was forming, some say I had my chance. The boys were falling like an avalanche. Yaya baby, la dolce vita is a magic dance. No one was listening. Pretty baby, a petite ingenue, a teenage starling, I fell in love with you.
You with the comb. You look okay in every way.
should have known that you'd look at me, then look away. Neon nebula from under the sun, eyes that tell me incense and peppermints, your looks are larger than life, long live innocence. Petite ingenue, I fell in love with you, pretty baby, I fell in love with you.